Hello and welcome to Ready Set Heroes. Today I'm joined by Blazing Dragon.
Hello there.
Today we're going to do some survival. Right. Who do I play as? I know she's nearly leveled up. Well, she ain't nearly. She's got a whole bar to fill. I know Ruby's nearly done. I think Ruby's nearly done. I know he's got to be done. Ollie's okay, so what he needs doing, Tuck needs doing, Willow needs doing, Dixie's fine, Gordar's fine, Bartles, Pip and Ruby. Ruby, I know Claire's been doing Ruby. So, I'm going to stay with the Squirrel and I'm going to try and level up the best I can.
Right. I'll give Ollie a bash.
Hey.
Why not?
Oh, pardon me. Gosh. I'll start it in a second. Yeah, that's fine. Well, that's because you're not level 3 or level 5.
I'll do my best. Ready,
set, go! Alright, let's go. Oh. Muffin present straight off. That's not good. That was awesome. Right. Yeah. Slimes. I see a slime over the back. A slime has to come. Right. What we've got so far? We've got more slimes. I'm going to do that where I had no choice, he was in the crates. Oh god, another mushroom guy. Oh god. Gotta hang back. Gotta hang back. Nah, you fucker. He's hit me twice. Nah, I'll come right out the way, then I'll try to roll. I couldn't not do it. I was in the jaws. You keep snapping at me. There should be one there. No health there. No health there. I'm trying to find you some health. Health there, sir, beside me.
I see. Okay.
Alright, we've got this last guy to take. There he's gonna go. Snap, snap, snap. There we go, complete. Chests. Little barrels up here.
Stronger all the time. Sorry about the noise.
What the hell?
Did you hear that?
I did. I heard the. What the hell was he?
It was a car going by.
That sounded like a bloody hell. I think he needs his engine checked. Bloody hell. Get rid of these turtles. Get rid of the birds. These little creatures ain't too awesome good. Why me? I'm a bit of started, I've got bounces. Regurgitation, big fancy words, some help there, sir. In the flame.
Okay.
Let's see what we've got. A little bit of that. We've got some up here. Load of health potions, like we need them. Four of them in total. Got sword and shield. I will take that, and I'm not going to change that yet. Two more bottles of potions. Give me a second, sir. by doing that. So I'll sort that out later. Enemies. I won't crack barrels, but I have no clues. All the chests, crates, bowls. Ooh. I'll take that one. That increases my attack dramatically, but it's an axe and I can't block. Can't block with axes. Mm-hmm. Right, slappy slappies. I guarantee. Health by Mesa.
I see there's some here. Thank
that's
you.
That's what I said. Now I'm more healthy.
That's what I was going to press one.
I've got health by me again, sir. Up to the far, that's it. Keep going that way, then left. There you go.
Okay. Got it, just in time.
Potions again that we don't need at the moment. Armor. Decreases. No, thank you. health. Health. Oh gosh, I'll get up. There's blue, but I don't need blue, I need green. I'll attack these little ones. I'm nearly dead. Because of the little ones. Help. Grab him, sir. Down, 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 down. Yep. If I had magic, it'd be a little bit easier.
Oh, I'm gonna need it.
There's a lot more behind us to the far right. Look where I am to the far, far right. Literally, the troops falling down now.
Hmm.
Now control, got control of where she was running. No. Right, so I'm going to end this video here. I'm going to say thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, hit that bell for notifications, and there'll be more Ready Set Heroes tomorrow. And until then, I'll see you all again. Goodbye.
Goodbye.